Chad, thank you, man. How are you, Sean? What's up, Gage? Can't pronounce your name. Van Jones? What's going on? Where's everybody logging in from? Where are you guys coming in from? Hey, Forrest, Daniel, Rafa, Ronaldo, Marvin, Catherine, how are you? Hey, Claire, Samir. See me? Hey, nice, from Sofia, Bulgaria. You see, I have my Sofia, Bulgaria Big Four disc behind me. How are you? Hey, Crow from Arizona. Nice. Can you guys hear me? You hear me okay? Columbus, Ohio. Ireland, Greece. Nice. Everybody's coming in from all over. Indiana. Hey, come to Turkey. I hope we will, actually. We're looking at some more shows coming up here this summer. Most of the shows are being posted already over at Megadeth.com under the Killing Road. India, Kansas, Stirling, Scotland. We're just in Scotland back in November. So how's everybody doing? Everybody has a copy of the new record? Did you guys get Dystopia? Cool. Glad. Thanks, Marco. Thank you, John. Glad to be new good. New album killer. Thank you. Thank you, Brian. Thank you, Marco. I appreciate that. Bring Megadeth to Anchorage. I know we haven't been up there in a while. Actually talking to Chris Adler about that. I don't know that he's ever been up there before either. So definitely look forward to getting back up there again. Last time we played, I think it was like a New Year's show. It started most of the day. So look forward to getting back there. Romania. Yeah, I know. It's like it's funny. I saw something recently from Romania. They're like, why did you ever come to Romania? Fan fortresses. They were just here last year. So sometimes people are like, you never come to my city. It's like, we were just there. So, but everything is over on Megadeth.com, obviously, on Killing Road. So, hey, Knoxville, Tennessee. Yes, I remember. Never playing there. Thank you, Leanne Johnson. Appreciate that. Hey, Juan from Spain. David Krause, thank you, man. Appreciate it. I know everybody seems to be digging it. Israel, I'm hearing some talk of Israel. So maybe we'll get to you guys shortly. Elizabeth, how are you? And play down in Richmond, Virginia. I know, home of Chris Adler. It'd be a good idea to get down there, Christopher. Good idea. Saw you at Rock and Rio, in Rio in 2013. I know, great show, huh? It was cool. Long Island in the works. Well, I know we have some stuff in New York. I think we're playing in the Terminal 5, I believe, in the city. So I don't think there's anything in Long Island, but there's definitely some New York stuff coming up. Kathy, good. Tickets to Chicago. Thank you. Awesome. We never come to Sunset Hits, which, yeah, you're right. We don't. I'm sorry. Hopefully we will. Hopefully we'll come over here. Realizing that my loud parts are in Japan. Where am I at? I'm actually in Arizona. I'm actually home here for a couple of days. And, we get started and start the email today. We get started, obviously, in Dallas on February 20th. So, look forward to that in a couple of days in advance of that. So, we'll get started. So, thank you, Cosmo. Appreciate that. Yeah, so you guys seem to be... let's see, what do you, that thing at Kiko Lorero performance? Oh, at NAMM, it was a Randy Rhoads Remembered event that Brian Tichy, put together. Very cool. I actually played on the record, I played on the track with Phil X, who plays in Bon Jovi. Phil, he just had a baby the other day, so he wasn't there. But yeah, I saw Kiko there, he played, so very cool. Back at Paramount Huntington, I know, I love that venue. Oh, no, no, it's cool. It's cool. Let's see. How long did we get back to Sydney? We were there. We were just there. Back there. And what was that, October, right? So it's nice to get back down there. We weren't there for some days. It's good to get back to that. Thank you very much, Mauricio from Mexico. Austin. You know, I actually got to go look at the dates to see where we're at. We're doing Dallas, and then we're swinging down to, going back here to Phoenix by me, and then we're going to over to Los Angeles and up the West Coast. Hawaii is cool. I haven't played in Hawaii, and geez, I don't think last time we played Hawaii was like on the Rust in Peace tour or something. It was a long time ago, 91, and we did like 3 shows with Peace Garage. So, Peace Sells is in the truck CD right now. Thank you, Greg. Appreciate it. Amal, thank you. Awesome. Slovenia. You know, I hope so. We were just in Slovenia not too long ago. Remember when we played down there? I remember we played that show with Wasp in Croatia, and fans were throwing rocks. I don't think they were throwing rocks because they were mad at us. They were just excited and they were throwing rocks. They started coming up on the stage. Hey, Stuart from Glasgow. No leftover stuff. We really put everything we recorded, we put it on the record. So if you have a B-side, we've got the manager, Sapir Songwriter, and Foreign Policy, and so on. I did Fun Song at the end of Dystopia. Yeah, thank you. Appreciate it. Coming to Dublin. Well, we were just there at the O2. We did the big thing there with Megadeth, Lamb of God, Children of Bodom, and Psilosis, which was great. That was great to play that venue again. Love that place. Very, very cool. So, my favorite song. I remember when I met you, Skylar, on your birthday a few years back. I didn't post the tour videos. I probably will. I started posting a few of them again. You know, I used to have my little flip camera. And then now I just put them on I got an iPhone 5, so I do them on there. So they gotta be shorter now, so I'm gonna get them uploaded. I'll shoot them and let's go to the hotel room. So, if you come to Quebec City, I think, is that what that is? Yeah, we're playing Quebec City, actually, March 24th, I believe, for this American. So, should be cool. What's your favorite off the album? Man, I tell you, I love Post-American World. I just dig that too. Good. It's heavy, it's got this killer riff, it's fun to play, it's kind of complex actually, it's not as simple as it sounds. I realized that when we filmed it for the virtual reality videos that we did back in December. I love Poison Shadows. Yeah, Luis, yeah, I agree, it's an awesome song, fun song to play too. Very, very cool. Signature Sound, thank you Jennifer Jacobs, appreciate it. We've really got, you know, it's kind of the best of the best. Thank you, Pablo Perez, on Dystopia Blue 109. Thank you. Thank you, Giorgio. Appreciate that. My favorite things to do when enjoying normal life, well, I live in the desert, so there's a lot of water. So I practice. I always have a few basses. Got a few instruments sitting right here next to me. So I got instruments, I got guitars, and basses and stuff here. Recording, so I'm always writing things, working on that. So that's kind of part of my normal life. The life you see me live, that's my normal life. It's not like I have a road life and another life. This is my life.